Introducing the SCU35 Evaluation Kit, an affordable development platform for the AMD Spartan UltraScale Plus FPGA family. The SCU35 Evaluation Kit targets industrial, medical, data center, and wired and wireless applications that need I/O expansion and board management capabilities. It offers flexibility to connect various sensors and peripherals and is out of the box ready for developers with varying FPGA experience. The core of the SCU35 Evaluation Kit is the Spartan UltraScale Plus SU35P FPGA. As part of the Spartan UltraScale Plus family, the SU35P FPGA's architecture combines high I/O, low power consumption, and state-of-the-art security features. With more devices and sensors connected at the edge, there's a need for security-enabled devices that can handle large amounts of data. The cost-optimized, high I/O Spartan UltraScale Plus family helps designers to rapidly move through these challenges with faster design convergence and proven design tools. The SCU35 evaluation board is shipped with a one-page document that includes useful information about the board. Customers must supply a USB-C power supply and choose their accessories for I/O expansion. The SCU35 board supports a wide range of accessories for rapid development that are readily available through AMD distribution partners in all regions. Let's go over the key features of the board. I/O expansion offered through two microE click ports and one HSIO connector. One Arduino Shield I/O expansion interface provides access to 14 digital I/O and 6 analog I/O. 4 PMODs for GPIO connectivity and 2 Raspberry Pi Hat I/O expansions for interfacing developer-friendly accessories. For networking, 1 MII 10 or 100 megabits per second Ethernet RJ45 interface, 64 megabits of external Infineon HyperRAM memory to enable software applications that are too large to fit in the SU35P FPGA block RAM. An onboard accelerometer, which is a 3-axis linear device targeted for industrial applications. Onboard INA700 devices that are digital power monitors specifically designed for current sensing applications. They report current, bus voltage, die temperature, and more. Several other control and user GPIO are provided through LEDs, push buttons, switches, UART, JTAG, and debug headers. The Spartan UltraScale Plus SCU35 evaluation board, along with AMD Vivado and Vitus tools, offers a total platform for rapid development out of the box. By leveraging example designs and tutorials, users can quickly evaluate the Spartan UltraScale Plus FPGA family and start developing specific applications that need high I/O, low power consumption, and enhanced security. The SCU35 Evaluation Kit is highly accessible for developers and supported by several example designs, documentation, and tools for accelerating development for multiple markets. Visit the AMD Spartan UltraScale Plus SCU35 product page to learn more about the board or how to purchase the kit.